you can adjust Acadia's front head restraints in four directions to help you find a comfortable position. To raise or lower the head restraint, press this button and move the restraint to your preferred position, then let go of the button. To move it backward, press the button again and push the restraint. You don't have to push the button to move the head restraint forward, just grasp it and pull it. After you've made your adjustments, try to move the restraint to make sure it's locked in place.